right there. How you doing, buddy? And then he's going to Florida for 3 weeks. So he said when he gets back, he'll come here right after that weekend. So he's gonna come here on the 22nd and help me, but I figured let me get some of the lightest stuff done, do what I can now. And because I got all this yet here, and it's gotta be cut and split. So, and I only want my wife to do so much. I don't want her out here doing a lot of heavy lifting. So I tell her only move and lift what she can comfortably, but she makes it a point to push herself, and I don't care for that. All right, so we got a pile over there. She got this pile here ready to split. Started another pile right there ready to split. I'm gonna take the tractor and flip some of this around, get some of the dirt off it, and because I don't, can't cut it with the dirt. It'll kill the chain right away. So I may even push it out in the yard a little more and let it go and let the rain rinse it down. So that may be a good idea. Yeah. All right, here, you want to do a John Deere cam? There.
Let's do a little John Deere.
Uh,